Assalamu alaikum, dear sirs, it's me Shakil Khan, and in today's video you are going to learn about some advanced English words with English and Urdu Hindi meaning. Let's have a look at these words. Sirs, aaj ki class mein aap seekhenge kuch advanced English words English aur Urdu Hindi meaning ke saath. Aaiye nazar dalte hain in alfaz par. Sirs, the first word which I have for this video is gratuity. Gratuity. It means a free gift or a present. A free gift or a present. In Urdu, we say inamiya. Inamiya. Egocentric. Egocentric. It means in English is egoistic. Egoistic or individualistic. Individualistic. In Urdu we say khud garz. Khud garz. The next word is emphasize. Emphasize. Its English meaning is punctuate or stress. Punctuate or stress. Its Urdu meaning is zor dena. Zor dena. Hang out. Hang out. Hang out means favorite place for spending time or favorite spot. And in Urdu we can say tafrihi makam or tafrihi karna. Gratis. Gratis. It means free of charge or without fee. Free of charge or without fee. In Urdu, we can say muft. Fanatic. Fanatic. It means addict. Addict or extremist. Extremist. In Urdu, Hindi, we can say jununi. Jununi. Imitate. Imitate. Means copy. Or simulate. Copy or simulate. In Urdu we say nakal karna. Nakal karna. Hearsay. Hearsay. It means rumor or gossip. Rumor or gossip. In Urdu we say suni sunai baat. Suni sunai baat. Encounter. Encounter. It means an interview or a meeting. An interview or a meeting. In Urdu we say samna karna. Samna karna. Dicey. Dicey means risky. Risky or uncertain. Uncertain. In Urdu we say be bharosa. Be bharosa or be aitmad. Elevate. Elevate means upgrade. Upgrade or raise. Raise. In Urdu we say buland karna. Buland karna. Forecast. Forecast. It means estimate. Foretell. Estimate or foretell. In Urdu we say peshan goi karna. Inquire. Inquire. It means investigate or ask. Investigate or ask. In Urdu we say pooch gach karna. Pooch gach karna. Eventually. Eventually. It means in the end or by and by. In Urdu we say aakhir kar. Aakhir kar. Backbiter. Backbiter. It means bandit, or bad person. Bandit or bad person. In Urdu, we say chugal khor. Chugal khor. Dear students, it was all about the advanced words, its English and Urdu meaning. I hope you enjoyed it and found it useful. So, keep on learning English with Indus English. Let's see in the next video. Till then, God bless you. Bye-bye.